What we're working on is an interactive augmented reality system.
Like VR?
More like layers on top of reality. Thank you.